Legends of the Hidden Temple, with your guide, O.T.J. And here he is now.
All right, thank you very much. Hello, everyone. Hello to you, Olmec. Welcome to Legends of the Hidden Temple. The rooms are filled with lost treasures protected by mysterious Minecraft temple guards. Only Olmec knows the secrets behind each of the items in this temple. Which one are we going to hear about today?
The treasure in my temple is an Illager banner.
Ah, okay, so they will be searching for the Illager banner. Well, the legend is set, and one of these five individuals will have a chance to get the Illager banner. Will it be the blue barracuda, the green monkey, the orange iguana, the purple parrot, or the silver snake? These guys will have to go through intense physical and mental tests. In the end, only one of them will have the right to enter Olmec's temple. But first, they have to cross the moat, and Olmec will tell us how they have to do it today.
Standing in front of each of you is an ice block and a giant moss stone wall with vines. When OTJ gives the signal, race across the moat, jumping on the ice blocks and climbing over the wall. If you fall off before climbing over the wall, you must go back and start again. As soon as you have crossed the moat, run over and hit the gong. The first four players to hit their gongs will move on to the next round.
Alright, players, are you ready?
Yeah!
Alright, on your mark, get set, go! Alright, here go the participants. Slicing big falls in the water. He's gotta go back. Costaco going right over the wall, and he turns on his first light. We've got the purple parrot is finished. We've got two more spots. Green monkey has finished. And who's gonna turn on the light? It was the blue barracuda. Slice and Bake turned it on first. Alright, so that was a quick race, but going on to the steps of knowledge is the blue barracuda. And the green monkey. And the orange iguana, and the purple parrot. White Rabbit, the silver snake, made a great effort. He will not be moving on to the next round. We are moving on to the steps of knowledge. The blue barracuda, orange iguana, green monkey, and purple parrot have made it through. So, in the steps of knowledge, I will be asking them questions related to the Illager banner. By the way, Olmec, where is the Illager banner?
The Illager banner can be found in the dungeon.
On the steps of knowledge, I will ask you questions related to the Illager banner. If you think you know the answer, step on the pressure plate in front of you. If you're right, you're going to move down to the next level. If you're wrong, or if you run out of time, another person gets a chance to answer. The first two people to make it to the bottom steps will move on to the temple games and will be one step closer to Olmec's temple. All right. Are you guys ready for your first question?
Yeah.
So, an Illager resembles what passive mob in Minecraft? Jag.
A Villager.
That is correct. You can move down to the next level. Alright, so now Jag has moved down to the next level. Alright, here's the next question. A Vindicator is a type of Illager. What type of axe do they use? That was Castaco.
They use a iron axe.
That is correct. You can move down to the next level. Alright, so now Castaco is on the board. Castaco, step off the pressure plate. Thank you. Alright, here's the next question. What type of Illager uses a crossbow? Infinite. That is correct. Move down to the next level. Alright, we've got a three-way tie for the second level. Alright, guys. So Slice and Bake, you're going to have to do some catching up here.
Yeah, get better.
Alright, so what type of Illager carries an Illager banner? Slice and Bake.
The Pillager?
Incorrect. So if you want to answer again, step on the pressure plate. Anyone. Infinite?
Okay.
Well, Infinite stepped on it technically, even though he didn't mean to. So I'll repeat the question. What type of Illager carries an Illager banner?
Oh.
It was Infinite's.
I don't know.
Alright, well, time's up. No one gets to answer it. The answer is an Illager captain.
The Drift.
What type of Illager spawns Vexes? Infinite.
Vindicator.
Incorrect.
Oh, yeah.
Cast.
An Illager, I believe.
Incorrect. The Illager that spawns Vexes are Evokers.
Oh my god, it was suck.
What type of Illager throws splash potions on players? Infinite.
Wish.
That's correct. Move down to the next level. Now, Infinite is now one step away from the Temple Games. What type of Illager spawns riding a jockey? That was Cast Taco.
Vindicator.
Incorrect. It was Infinite. You can't answer again, Cast.
Which spawns one?
What type of Illager spawns riding a Ravager?
A Pillager.
What'd you say?
A Pillager.
No, the correct answer is a Ravager jockey.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Banners are stackable up to how much? Cast.
16.
That is correct. Move down to the next level. Alright, now it Cast Taco is now one step away from Temple Games. Slice and Bake is still all the way back at the top, and Jag is not too far behind. In order to craft a banner, you need 6 wool and what other ingredient? Infinite.
6.
That is correct. The Purple Parrot moves on to the Temple Games. So, who will join them? The Blue Barracuda, the Orange Iguana, or the Green Monkey? How many blank colored banners are there in Minecraft? Slice and Bake.
One?
Oh. Incorrect. Repeat the question. How many blank colored banners are there? That was Jack.
16.
That is correct. Move down to the next level. Alright, right now it is a close contest. There's a close contest between Cast Taco and Jag Slice and Bake. Well, let's see if you can make a gigantic comeback. Pillagers, Vindicators, and what other Illagers are the only ones that spawn naturally?
Can you repeat the question?
Pillagers, Vindicators, and what other... An Infinite, off the pressure plate, please. Get off. You don't get to answer. Slice and Bake.
Okay, Slice and Bake.
Vokers?
That is correct. You can move down to the next level. Slice and Bake is now on the board. Yeah, Infinite, don't step on the pressure plates anymore. When an afflicted player enters a village and a raid starts, what do they have? Cast Taco.
You get a vein.
Incorrect. When an... Jag.
Bad Omen.
That is correct. That is correct. So Jag and Jag and Infinite are moving on to the Temple Games. Alright. One of these two players will be moving on to the Temple. Will it be the Purple Parrot or the Green Monkey? Find out in a minute. Alright, we are now on to the Temple Games. The Green Monkey and the Purple Parrots have moved on, and one of them is about to be going on to the Temple. Alright, so, Jag, you have made it to the Temple once before, as my wing is covering Infinite. Jag, do you think you'll be able to move on this time? Why are you calling me? Jack, you've made it to the temple once before. Do you think you can do it again?
No.
That's the spirit we're looking for. Infinite, what do you think your chances are in these temple games?
I think they're pretty high.
Think so? All right, so you guys can go ahead and get set up for the first game. So you can enter the minecarts and go. Well, actually, go, there's a chest in front of you. Just grab what's in the chest. In the Temple Games, players are competing for diamonds of life. They're going to need these diamonds to protect themselves from the dreaded temple guards as they make their way to the temple. There are three temple games. Olmec, please tell us about temple game number one, please.
One of the known weapons of illagers is a crossbow. In this temple game, you will be using a crossbow to win. When OTJ gives the signal, you will be riding around the minecart trying to shoot down six paintings with your crossbow. The first person to shoot down all six crossbows, or whoever has the most at the end of 60 seconds, wins.
Alright, so they have to shoot down these as many paintings as possible within 60 seconds. Let's see who can do it with the crossbow. All right, guys, on your mark, get set, go. All right, here we go. Right now, we've got missed shots. No one's shot down a painting yet. Oh, Jag has shot down one painting. Infinite has yet to shoot down one. Jag has shot down a second one. Ooh, we've got a bit of lag. Jag's still in the lead. We've got less than 30 seconds to go. Infinite still unable to shoot a painting. Now he shoots one. Now he's got one on the board. Can Jag shoot down another before Infinite catches up? The green monkey still ahead. 15 seconds. Jag shoots down a third. Infinite shoots down a second. Can Infinite tie up the game? Or take the lead? Five. Four. Jag shoots down a fourth. Time is up. Time's up. No more shooting. So that last shot didn't count. So Infinite had three paintings shot down. Jag had five. So Jag will get the first half diamond of life. All right. So Jag wins the half diamond of life. Let's move on to the next temple game. Olmec, please tell us about temple game number two.
In this temple game, you will be trying to grab emeralds as well. When OTJ gives the signal, swim across the water and pick up one emerald at a time to bring it back to your base. The person who has brought all four emeralds back to their side, or whoever is further along at the end of 60 seconds, wins.
Alright, so these guys need to grab the emeralds and then bring it back to their side. Let's find out who wins the other half diamond of life. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. On your mark. Get set. Go. All right. And the competitors are off. Who's going to grab the emerald first? Infinite does. Now he's got to bring it back and put it on his item frames. But Jag close behind with his emerald. Infinite places the first emerald down. Right now he has the lead. But that water can slow you down. And it can cause the other person to catch up, but Infinite seems to be doing fine. He goes to the other side, grabs the second emerald, but Jag, once again, not too far behind. He grabs the second emerald. And the purple parrot puts the second emerald down. We've got 27 seconds left. The purple parrot grabs the third emerald. Here he goes. You have to swim on the waters. And 10 seconds left. It's tied right now. Can anyone in the final seconds grab it? Jag's got the final emerald. Can he place it back? 3, 2, 1. No, he cannot. Time was up before he placed it. All right, so they both had 3 emeralds on the board when the time expired. So they're both going to get a half of a diamond. Jag's got a full diamond. Infinite's got a final diamond. It all comes down to the final temple game. Olmec, please explain it.
Vindicators are best known for using an iron axe. In this temple game, you will also be using an iron axe. When OTJ gives the signal, you will have to cross by breaking the wood and finding the path to the other side. The first person to make it to the other side, or whoever's farther along at the end of 60 seconds, wins.
Here we go. So they have to find they have to find the correct path by breaking the wood. If they see a piece of stone that is not the path, they have to break a different one. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right. So whoever makes it further along within a minute, or whoever crosses this finish line first, will be the winner, and we'll be going to the temple. This is worth a full diamond. On your mark. Get set, go. And here they go. They've got to find their way across. Infinite right now with the lead. Oh, there was a bit of a lag spike, but Jag right behind. Infinite with the lead right now. He's onto the fourth wall. Jag trying to catch up. Can Infinite cross the line before Jag catches up? Jag on the third layer. And Infinite has crossed the line. Infinite gets the full diamond, which puts him at a diamond and a half. Jag had a full diamond. Infinite is going to the temple.
That's actually two exits on Jag's
end. All right, so will Infinite be able to grab the Illager banner, which is hidden in the dungeon? We'll find out when we come back. Alright, welcome back to Legends of the Hidden Temple. Infinite here has proven himself worthy, and now he's earned the right to enter Olmec's temple. But before we get started, Olmec here will give him some information that'll help him retrieve the Illager banner.
You could start by running up into the library, pull the lever on the books, and the door could lead you down into the pit. From here, you could head up into the observatory, spin the minecart, and pass into the heart room. Next, head into the king's storeroom. Smash the chests, find the key, and you could enter the shrine of the snow golem. Assemble the statue, and you could head into this room of the secret password. Find the tablet with the correct inscription, and then shout it out to open the door to the dungeon, where you could grab the Illager banner. Next, plow through the wall and into the dark forest. Reach into the trees and find a key, but be careful. A temple guard could be hiding inside one of the trees. Next up, head into the swamp. Fight through the vines and the soul sand, and make your way into the laser light room. Unleash the power of the correct redstone lamp, and head back into the pit. Then, pass through the ledges, race down the stairs and back through the temple gate. The choices are yours, and yours alone. Good luck.
Infinite, you're gonna have 3 minutes to make your way through the temple, grab the Illager banner, and make your way back out. But be careful, because hidden inside the temple are temple guards assigned to protect two rooms. If you enter one of those rooms, a temple guard will jump out and capture you. Now, you can trade in a diamond for an extra life and go on, but if you're caught without a full diamond, you'll be taken out of the temple and the game will be over. So you have a full diamond and you have that half diamond. Hidden somewhere in the temple is the other half of that diamond. If you can grab it, if you can find it, you'll get a second diamond, so that means you'll have an extra life, okay? Now, if you can reach the Illager banner, all the doors of the temple will instantly unlock, and the temple guards will vanish. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
All right.
Ha ha ha.
Olmec, Olmec, can you open the gate?
Whoa!
Let's get 3 minutes on the clock. On your mark, get set, go. Here goes Infinite, up into the temple. Which way is he gonna go? He's gonna go up into the library. He has to pull a lever and find out and try to find the way out. And he does just that. He's going to go into the pit. Oh, he falls into the water. Now he's going to climb up the ladder, try to go up into the observatory. Will it work? Yes, it does. He's going up into the observatory. All right, so now he's got to push the minecart to the other side. As you got to be careful of the tracks. Got to do it with proficiency. And he pushes to the other side. Which way is he going to go? He's going to go down into the king's storeroom. All right, so he's got to break the chests, find the redstone torch, and place it back on the chest, and place it back on one of the pedestals. All right, does that work? No, it does not, so he's got to break a different one. We've got 2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining. Does that one work? And yes, he's going into the shrine of the snow golem. He's got to find that, got to build that snow golem in the center. You got to find the base, the body, and the head. Oh, and he's found the extra half life, the extra half piece of the diamond, so he's got 2 diamonds now. He's running to no tumble guards, minute 34. Here he goes. He's gotta build, you gotta back up a bit. Oh, wait. Alright. And now, which way is he gonna go now? He's gonna go into the room with a secret password. And there's a temple guard. He's got to give the temple guard a diamond. Oh, he's giving. You got to give. Make sure you have both. Does that door open? No, it does not. Did open sesame work? Oh, open sesame worked. Down. He's going to go down. He's gonna grab the Eldra banner. Break it. Grab it. He's got it. All the doors are open. All the doors are open. You gotta get out. Go, go, go. Back to the entrance. 40 seconds. Here he goes. Through the king's storeroom. He's going through the heart room. And now he's gonna go across into the library. He's gonna make his way down into the ledges. He's gonna run out the temple gates. And he's done it! He did it with 13 seconds on the clock. He's gotten the Illager banner. Infinite, you have won today's episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. It's the first time I ever won.
Infinite, here comes the temple guards. There's a bunch of rabbits running everywhere now. Infinite has won today's episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple. He's brung the Illager banner out. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.